Well, good morning to all. Can you able to see the screen right? Any one of you respond? Can you able to see the screen right? Sorry. Hello. Well. Very good morning to all.
Good morning, sir.
You can able to see the screen, right?
Yes, sir.
Last class we have seen about the spanning tree. I have sent you the link to you regarding the spanning tree. Now let me say about depth first search and breadth first search. We call as DFS, BFS. DFS stands for depth first search. BFS stands for breadth first search. Can you able to see the screen right?
No, sir.
Why no, yaar?
Screen is visible, sir. What you are writing is not visible, sir.
Right now? Now?
No, sir.
Okay, depth first search and breadth first search. See clearly, I will draw the diagram and I'll try to explain both the things. Depth first search. Simply remember, depth means vertical line and breadth means horizontal line. So depth means vertical line, breadth means horizontal line. Let me draw a tree and let me explain about the thing. This is the tree I have. Yesterday we have seen about the spanning tree. In a graph we have more than one or two spanning trees. He should not have a loop. This is a spanning tree. Sorry, voice and skin is visible, right?
Yes, sir.
So here, this is a tree. How the searching will be performed in the depth first search means, this is the depth first, this is the breadth first. First we will search in the root, then we will search in the left side, then left to it. If it reaches the end means, then it search the right side of the root. Then it end means, then it comes this side, and left, right. So this is the depth first. Depth means in a straight line. If you go in the depth first search means, first it searches the root and left of this one, right of this one, and left of the node 2, right of the node 2. Everything is done, then 6, 7. Here how the search is horizontal. So this is the DFS and this is the BFS. In simple way, depth first search means vertical, breadth first search means horizontal. You can see the numbers here, 1, 2, 3, whereas here 1, 2, 3. Let me say one. Sorry?
Screen is not visible, sir.
Hey, it's visible in here.
Only MCN will ask the picture, sir. Tree can be done, sir, example.
Now?
Yes, sir.
Whenever someone are admitting, it is going like that. So now it's clear, right? Once again, see, it's a depth first search means vertical. I'm searching first 1, 2, and 3. Then I'm going to write here 4, 5, 6, 7. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let me go for example now. I will draw the trees here itself. I will draw the elements now. I'm just drawing with elements, that's it. Here there is no any rule. I'm drawing the same tree here as well. So I want to find the element 7. I want to search the element 7. Here also 7. Same tree, same element. But here I need to follow which technique? DFS. Here which technique? BFS. DFS means horizontal. BFS means vertical. So what will be the first search here? This is the first search, then second, third, then 4, 5, 6, 7 search. Here depth means 1, first search, second search, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So here how many elements are required here? How many searches? First I will search 7. Sorry?
For depth 5.
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here I require your 5 searches. Whereas here?
3
searches. Like this we can able to perform the depth first search and breadth first search. Let me say one more example and let me close this topic. Let me draw some elements 7, 4, let me draw the same graph here as well, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1, 10 and 11. I want to search 2, here also 2. So search will be what? First 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here? Sorry, is it right? Wrong. This is the...
Sir, but no, sir. It is wrong.
Here we are using depth first search, right? So depth means horizontal. 1, 2, 3. Then we will search this one. 4, 5, 6, 7. Whereas here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Please mute yourself here. Soumya. Mute here. Okay. Here 2. 2 means how many search we require here? 3 searches. 1, 2, 3. Whereas here? 4 searches. Because here 2 is here. 1, 2, 3rd search. Whereas here 2 is here, but it follows the breadth first search. So 1, 2, 3 and 4. Like this the depth first and breadth first search will be happen.